trained in the ancient art of combat, and an unsuspecting police officer,
a serial killer posing as a vampire,
will join forces against a ruthless vampire queen.
The girl was especially tasty.
You better pay for that vampire. No.
Others will be trained to fight.
You broke my arm! You think a vampire's gonna care whether or not your arm is broken? You're gonna have to learn to work through the pain.
I'm making you the head of the task force to catch this guy. Do whatever you have to. Turn your nightstick into a steak. Shove some garlic up his ass.
These vamps are fast. Trying to stake them running around in the dark is not exactly the best idea.
I think I can help with that. It's loaded with buckshot, laced with garlic. It's not a distance weapon, but it should put down at close range.
What do you mean, should?
I haven't had a chance to test it out yet.
Great. Field test is always fun.
You need to go home with your wife and forget about this.
The whole world's falling apart and you want me to forget about it.
You can't fight things. You can only hope to survive.
You can do more than survive. Our order has fought vampires for more than 500 years, and we've beaten them more times than they'd like to admit. If she uncovers the secrets to the Akashic Doorway, we may not win the next time.
Now, you may not want to fight, that's your choice, but you're going to tell us where Chandra is.
I strongly suggest you answer them. If you're a suspected son in law enforcement to be compromised by these vamps, we just don't know how high, since you tell us everything we want to know. If you don't, I'll bury you, and I promise you won't likely end up that.
Just dispatched. I'll be ready for her, but did I hear her call you husband?